welcome you to Belle Glade Elementary School and the revealing of our newly renovated media center.
You know, as you look at the screen here and you see the old media center with the old heavy wooden furniture, and then you see what's possible here today with the furniture that's more kid friendly, it's more conversational, it provides a really nice place where kids can sit down with a book and do something that we really encourage, and that's kind of develop that love for literacy.
It's terrific, you know, it makes it very rewarding to see these donations go to good use and then to see the kids get the benefit right away.
These learning environments we don't take for granted, and we've been blessed to have changed maybe as many as 75 or 100 schools at this point.
So many partners coming together to make it happen for this media center, the heart of the school. So I really want to do a big shout out for the College Playoff Football Foundation, the Orange Bowl Committee, and many, many others.
Belle Glade Elementary School reimagined and ready. We're never going back. We're always going forward.
We know that our kids can be anything that they want to be. And we as a school district must partner with our business partners, our community, to make sure that the facilities, the equipment, the technology, the books, everything is up par and ready for our students to take them to the next level.
A lot of people in Belle Glade don't have these types of items at home, so it's fun to know that you have it at school.
Honestly, I'm just most excited to use this round table because I see some books that I've had fun reading when I was a kid.
The teamwork and the collaboration that the students are going to learn from using these projects are beyond what we can teach them in the classrooms.
It's kind of like a dream come true. We've always wanted to renovate our media center just to make it a more comfortable spot for our students to engage in reading. And through the College Football Playoff Foundation, they've made it possible. Palm Beach County School District just working together in partnership. I couldn't have asked for a better day than this one.
Thank you.